landing on your back. Are you going to land on your back when you do when you're outside? Why not? Because you're going to do some damage. Okay, so so the only rule is we'll use the crash mats for diving practice until we start seeing people landing on backs and necks, and then we'll take them away and see if we can do a diving catch. So you should be able to. I'm comfortable diving, so I'm happy to dive off on this floor. So you should be happy to dive anywhere, but crash mats are. Does that make sense? Who's the two groups? Nice low catch. Who's going to demo first? Here we go. Step away from the mat, so you're going to step into it. He's dropped it. What was his landing like? Perfect. Someone cover that side for me. Ready? Dropped it. What was his landing like? Perfect. Now we just need to put the two together. What was that landing like?
Okay.
What was the dive like?
Went in the air,
didn't it? So if you, I want you to go low and across the mat. Low and across the mat, this side. Perfect. Okay, so two groups. Let's have